I don't even know why I'm saying good morning, because to be honest, this is a vlog and it's gonna be multiple days all together. But anyways, I am in, drumroll, Kaku Masaka. I am home, like home. And yeah, I feel great. I feel fresh. I feel all good. My grandma actually saw me a week ago, I want to say. I passed by here when I was going to Kampala from Fort and Kasese and Mbara. Yeah, she was so excited and happy to see me today, as if she hadn't seen me. The love they have for me is just amazing. I feel so blessed to have her in my life, for her to still be alive. And yeah, if there's one thing I learned this year, is that, you know, we should be grateful for life, we should be grateful for health. And this is something that I am practicing more and more. But yeah, I'm so happy. I'm about to show her the painting that Era the Queen made for me, and I'm actually gonna gift it to her. So we're gonna see how she reacts to that. I'm quite excited. We're starting the process of the education campaign. So we're gonna start renovating the building and things like that. So this is why I'm here in Masaka. I've got a couple of days here. So yeah, I hope I get everything done that I need to do. Guys, my schedule is just all over the place, all over the place. Me not having a car really messed me up for the couple of days. I even feel like this time is not enough. I feel like I need to extend my stay, but I know this is not gonna be possible. I'm just trying to look at my schedule right now. I'm gonna have a meeting for the education campaign. I'm meeting the builders, my PIC, Helen, shout out to her, who, you know, holds chic things down on ground when I'm not here. She's coming as well. She's gonna sleep over, actually. But yeah, that's about it. I'm gonna change my attire, actually, and I want to go to the salon, and there's plenty of time. It's Jennifer. But yeah, she was just telling me about my dress, my pink dress that I'm about to wear. She was confused about the folds because I had asked her to iron it for me. But yes, what else did I wanted to say? I don't remember. But Helen calling. P-I-C.
Now, I want to confirm something.
Yeah.
The Yunnans know where we can get the stones and the sand from?
I believe they do, because they always get it for that.
Yeah.
Mom.
Yeah.
Partly, I only love my dad and my mom. I'm sorry.
Togenda kufa.
Ngasa bisokola. Nge. Oya obusungu wange.
Kaba kuti. Ngi. Kana ngasa bisokola
dawa. Hale jaja.
Ndabira wa. Ngasa bisokola.
Banange tulabira wabane ingaza nise banange ngane yanziza banange ngane yanze tena mwebale mwebale banange eh o mani ah
nyabo
jaja
ne mani mere sakaro mani
kumaira
mani lagi
Eu sou aquela que eu conheço. Tchadja!
Não me engano, disse. Ah, como era? Curava.
Tchadja! Tá bem, por isso mesmo, minha mãe. Minha mãe, minha mãe,
minha mãe, minha mãe, minha mãe, minha mãe, minha mãe, minha mãe, minha mãe, minha mãe, minha mãe, minha mãe, minha mãe, minha
I'm going to go to the house.
Não, mas não me rati na coisa que eu vou dizer. Não, não, não. Eu já vou ir lá.
Eu já vou ir lá.
Primary school and St. George Butale mixed primary school. We got these from AfriPads, the factory. There you go. The factory is here in Masaka. Yeah, we won't have time to go there this time, but I'm sure we'll find time to go and check the factory out and show you guys. I believe they have a lot of female employees.
Mm-hmm.
That is something that they were focusing on and something that I also found very good. And as you guys know, I'm a very proud Muna Masaka, so I'm always happy to support my people. But yes, we're just gonna sort these out. I'm hoping that there's some posters in there as well. And then we're gonna take you guys to Kako Primary shortly. And St. George Mixed Butale Primary School. There's so much Sontek on here that I feel like I'll open this tomorrow. Hey. Alright, there you go. These are the reusable sanitary pads. They come in a pack of four, actually. And yeah, instructions on how to wash and how to use and care for them. So yes, we do have a few posters here as well. So I think this would be good to hang up in the girls' dorm rooms or something, so that they can always be reminded on how to properly use them. But yeah, I'm quite excited that we get to do that today. By the way, my PIC, Helen, is on the camera right now. If she's not doing a great job, then you guys know who to blame. It's not my fault, it's hers.
Really?
But yeah,
we need to count these. And
I remember they gave us some extras, actually.
Yeah. The extras, we gave them to the hypers.
Yeah.
The girls at the hypers. Mm. Yeah, but they were kind enough to donate some extras for us. So, yeah. All right, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. They were supposed to be. I don't remember where I wrote it. I hope my phone. And then we're taking two of these, right?
Mm-hmm.
Two of the posters. Instructions. And then one school. We've got 9 girls, right? I need to wrote it down. And 10, 11, 12. So we find out how many female teachers we have. All right, other than that, we're going to pass by town. Actually, we have a lot to do today, but to buy scholastic material for St. George Battalion Mixed Primary School. That's a long name. and then we're going to show you guys how the renovations are going for the poetry project, the education campaign for Kako Primary School. And yeah, I think in terms of chic, that's it. Oh no, we're also going to do some food shopping, and we're going to visit the hypers. Helen was kind enough to... she's telling me behind the camera not to tell you guys, but I guess anyone who's smart enough knows what I was about to say. So yeah, we're gonna pass by the hypers and Hope Foundation as well. The last charity vlog you would have known. And yeah, I think in terms of chic, that's it.
The donations for Hope were made by someone.
Oh yeah, donations for Hope. My auntie in America, I'm not sure if I'm able, allowed to disclose who she is, but yeah, she was kind enough to donate, so we're gonna do some upkeep shopping for them as well. Yeah, that's all things chic for this time, until we're back and we can get the ball rolling. But yeah, we'll definitely update you guys on the rest of the stuff that's happening.
Guys, me and Helen right now are here discussing that I don't want anything to do with the money, Sheik's money. I don't want anything to do with the receipts. I don't want none of it. And Helen said,
which is okay. The tables will be turned for another project that is going to come up.
But for this one, I don't want to know. These guys were just talking about numbers and how to do this and that. I was like, I don't want to know. I was not listening. I'm not paying attention.
The chickens are going to be in charge of that. Yep.
Anyways, we are at Kako Primary School. It is raining, guys. It's raining. Today, we decided to start the day a bit later than usual. So yeah, right now we are at Kako Primary. I'm not going to show you guys around because it's raining. But what I am going to do, or what we are going to do, is drop off the reusable sanitary pads. And yeah, I think that's it for Kako for now. I'm going to try and show you guys the process of the renovations later on today. And probably tomorrow before I leave. But yeah, so far so good. Like I said, it's raining, so that's a bit of an issue, but we'll be fine. Other than that, I have a bit of a cold, but that should also be fine. Helen,
yeah,
how are you? Tired.
Still morning. I'm tired. The building. I really hope you guys really appreciate the work that we are doing.
Honestly, because it's not
small,
as easy as it.
It's a lot of work.
True. Very, very true. Yeah. All right. Let's take you guys inside. Let's look at the P7 finalists. Well, the females, the girls, and yeah, get that done with.
Nice to meet you guys. I've been told you guys are pizza families, right?
You could sit. You could sit.
Oh yeah, you can sit. You can sit.
Thank you. My name is Melissa Mulundi Nakaunde Burwanyi Sempuma.
I have many names. But yeah, I am Ugandan. I'm from Kako, Masaka. Do you guys know where Kako is?
Nazario Jaman. Nambera Jaman.
That is where I'm at university. We have a charity organization called CHIC, which is Children, Health, Empowerment, and Care. And I've been to this school like 2 or 3 times before. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's my cousin. Helen Nanyara Baluti. She works in Kampala. And yeah, she helps me out. We work in the charity together.
And this time we said we have to come see you guys. Now that they've opened schools again, I'm sure you guys are busy trying to study. And we wanted to bring some reusable sanitary pads. I don't know, have you guys ever used these or seen them? Yes, and I pray you guys pass all the exams and you study hard. I know it must be difficult at the moment because we know God is faithful.
Okay. Are you guys shy?
Thank you for giving us sanitary pads.
Morning. I am still in Kakomasaka. I'm leaving. It's about 6:30 in the morning and I am getting ready to leave. Usually when I'm driving myself to Masaka, I like to set off early in the morning. That's what I'm literally doing now. But yeah, I'm tired. I haven't been sleeping the past days, actually ever since I landed. I haven't really been sleeping, I hope I'm gonna get to rest a bit more. I'm supposed to be in studio today. Tomorrow is all about the kids. I'm gonna be with my nieces and nephew on Auntie Mel duty. Other than that, you'll see what goes on because I really don't know right now.
Hey, 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 hey